The new bowler is Mohammed Yusuf, who's only ever bowled one ball in ODI cricket. And he gets a wicket with the second one he's ever bowled in international cricket.